Baby boomers who want to improve their memory may find learning a challenging new skill helps them stay sharp. Researchers at the University of Texas at Dallas recruited about 220 older adults. Some learned things that were new and complicated, while others did more familiar activities. Those who took up digital photography and intricate quilting did better on memory tests than adults who played simple games or socialized. Everyone committed to their routines for 15 hours a week for 3 months. Researchers say the continuous mental workouts help baby boomers maintain healthy, fine-tuned minds. But if quilting isn't your thing, don't fret. There's other things you can do. First, work out daily if you can and eat a healthy diet. Make a conscious effort to focus by doing one thing at a time. Spend time with people you enjoy. This helps reduce stress and depression, conditions that can impact memory loss. And if you have a chronic condition, such as diabetes or high blood pressure, managing it effectively is good for your memory. For today's Health Minute, I'm Karen Kafa.